Thank you, Supervisor Swett. My name is Chris Carey, and I'm a legislator for District 9, which covers Clarkstown, but I'm also, I also cover Election District 32, which is east of Route 45 and west of Buena Vista, so it is directly impacted by what's going on here tonight. And I will say that I am somewhat encouraged that there is a positive declaration on the secret meeting. There will be a potential for a significant impact. But just like I said last Thursday, I believe that probably this has already been decided and we're just going through the motions. My specific concerns are as follows. I believe that instead of looking at the town of Ramapo and doing a comprehensive plan, looking at all phases, all pieces of Ramapo, you have now just looked at the northeast corner. If you look at Ramapo as a whole, you have extremely dense areas in the center of the town of Ramapo. Yet now you're looking in a vacuum at the northeast corner, where common sense would say that is an area you would set aside as open space to counteract the density you have elsewhere. By looking at this area as a standalone entity, and with what was said last Thursday, that you're looking for, you have a backlog of available housing, I hope you prove me wrong, and I will come back here and publicly thank this board. But I am very much of the opinion that this is gonna move forward. You're gonna put more density in that northeast corner to connect to the density that you already have in the center of Ramapo. And it's gonna be, again, right on the border of Clarkstown, and it's gonna directly impact the people that I represent. Again, I hope you prove me wrong, and I will come back and publicly thank you, but I do believe this decision's already been made. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Carey.